Lordship, Most Reverend Paulinus Eze Okafor, mgbe ọ na-ekwu okwuchukwu ka ọ kọwara anyị ka ọbịbịa ọ dị. I want to thank and appreciate in a special way the Governor of Anambra State, Chief Dr. Willie Mmadu Abrochukwu Obianọ, ably represented by the Honorable Commissioner for Education, Professor Kate Omenoga, who is here in our midst. Your Excellency, thank you so much for being here. Ima mgbe ụfọdụ, ọ nwego ofu ebe a ijere uwe dị, ị na-agba mbọ ifere ne desi ofu ma ke isi we join nokata 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 ofuke mege onwolo ofu onye bialo wede apotazie se ke de ringo ti akwa akwo one munye munye nenye okechi bochi mesi aka agbasa amasa njuba ke ihe na atogo ocho se na mgbe pa na akwado afase ana ko eche zoku udi fa na ana akabas wolukere nga je ti igoro na akpa nwanya wolore nge buo lo ebo na de powder dobie techazie powder je woka maka o ife a mele anyị tata maka mgbe a na-akwado ka anyị esi wee ka masị esi etichara arena nsị ngwa dobekwenụ ebe ndị gesti ụfọdụ ga-anọ distinguished senator the chairman of the occasion and his other respected dignitaries ma the governor esi etiela ụfọ ife ebe fanya anọ na a na-aka masị bịara m ọ ka a na-akwado ibido masị ka anyị na-akwado ime n'afọ a na n'anya kwuchie ma n'anya fụ na ife ahụ e kwesịrị idobe gasị na-edobeghị ihe wee cheta ife melụ ọsụ uwe dị n'anwa mecha nse n'uwe na ha ncha niile wụcha papa nice of the church so na fire agota. On this I want to thank the distinguished senator representing Anambra Central, Senator Dr. Victor Ume Ohamadike ndị Igbo bụ mba n'ọcha. Anyị na-ekene gị maka ife ị na-emela anyị n'ụlọ akwụkwọ a. Mgbe nsị dịkwara gị tekst nya wee rimaindịkwa gị iji nwayọ zaa anyị ozugbo ozugbo noted wee mmalụ na ị ga-anọ mkpọkwa na fon ka echeta kwadocha ife ndị a niile ma na-efugo ife mere onye jere ngị cheza ọrụ ngị wee bịa wede o mee na anyị taa mana ebe ọrụ iwe onye isi ọcha ụlọ onye ụmụọna mgbe ị nọ na bukendọm na loreto aghụghọ ifori skul toyo pepụlụ mgbe ama na-agbanyeghị so I thank you so much senator for understanding. I also want to thank in a special way the
anyị kelekwa fada manija kenyere anyị niile ahụnụ mana ndị be anyị sị na ọ na-aba agụgụ okenye ọsị ka esiela ụmụaka agụ na-agụ asị na ọ bishọp ọ na-agụ ụmụfa na-agụta amakwu na ọka mma ka emesịa ife a na-eme je riwe nri oteko gị nwere nri maka enwe ike rie nri ụfọdụ a na so ndị ọdụ ọsịsọ anyị ga-egbu ihe n'ịchafe ịchafe biko enwenwe ike ịkọ n'ubi onye abịa ngozi mmechi misi
ka anyị kwụrụ ọtọ.
Amen.
will help you in the name of the Lord. The Lord be with you. Let us pray. The Lord, you are the Almighty, you are kindly hear our prayers. We dedicate this building to the education of the youth, for the progress of the sciences and learning. May it become a center where students and teachers can deal with the words of truth. We learn more. Bless this facility. And may those who come here strive wholeheartedly to the Lord have the knowledge of the things of this life as they stand to know the things that will be eternal life. Make our prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Place to commemorate the events of today, and I will read it as it's written here. This admin to ICT library book block built by the school management and her friends was blessed and commissioned this day, 26th of May 2018, by God's Most Reverend B.C.S. Archbishop Walker, in the sixth year of the pontificate of His Holiness Pope Francis. To God be the glory.
Amen.
Thank God again, thank everybody. And thank other people. And they should also thank the Catholic Church. You gave us the mental of others, and you can go there and see what is happening. Loretta has been our own from time ago. And you can see what is happening there. So I want to thank the governor. Thank the government, this Lady Olase and the rest of them. Because the partnership between the church and the state is working. It is for the good of everybody. If the church says it's for you, they cannot do it. If the state says it's you, they cannot do it. That is what we are seeing today. As I said in the opening, I believe anybody looking around here, anybody coming in here, our children, and anybody who does not succeed, as I said to them, our parents and guardians and friends and the state and the church, and they have provided everything. So thank God, and we hope that God will come to bless. Thank you. Honorable sir, I am seeing for the first time. Just look like the same. So I thank everyone. We can't take photographs. We rush down and start off.
Chief, you can look out for the point of the show.
him to the way. I'm a big and deep when I can ever go when you got a man. I'm a big and deep when you know.
My Lord Bishop of Catholic Diocese of Awka, Most Reverend Dr. P.C. Ezokafor, the Chancellor, Reverend Father Dr. Francis Chidume, Your Excellency, the Governor of Anambra State, represented by Professor Keto Menua, Honorable Commissioner for Education, Basic Education, the Chairman of Education, my very brother, Sir Iken Okafor, Onuwa Dazi, Anweke Negi, Omenora, Ugoma Anocha, Sir Simeon AEC, Obuorozo Nipa, Architect Calistus Juno Zumba, the husband of the former principal of the school, Anweke Negi, Episcopal Vicar Onwukaike, Onwukaike Mana Agurupu Na Aika Onwuike, Ubu Ana Ege Wale Nigo, Ova Ijide Miri Onwu, Ameke Negi, Ndi Fada Nune, School Manager, Fada Hilary Maja Ago, Andu Utu, Chairman of PTA, Sarumi Anyesia, Parents of Students of Loreto Special Science School, Former Principal, Sister Mwaji, Ameke Negi, Fepa, Uma Hukwa Loreto, Ameke Nunu, Ameke Nunu. Because, my Lord, thank you for giving me this special dispensation to talk to you. Oh, we're meeting, I can go, maybe we'll be meeting in the government house, Board of Trustees of Abga, maybe we'll by 12. And I come, I'm not really aware, I'm Ameke Nunu. And kids, for me to express my profound happiness that this school is transforming to a university. Yes. Because this administrative block I call to now, many universities never wrote a block. Like you said, like you said, when you commissioned it, the partnership between the church and the government of Anambra State is working. Very, very well. Honorable Commissioner, I thank you very much and I commend you for your work. I thank the Governor too. The other thing is that I read just recently that Loreto Special Science School, that the students have been winning laurels and awards in international competitions. But I saw on the internet television this morning in a discussion program, somebody mentioned that Loreto Special Science School came tops in a competition in West Africa. I don't know which competition, but somebody said it. And I know that it is true, because we don't tell lies here in Anambra State. So I want to congratulate the students and urge them to continue making use of the opportunities available here. We went to school, we didn't have this type of facilities we have today. We were able to struggle and survive. So now that we are being supported by the proprietor of the school, the bishop, and the government of the state, the sky shall be your limit. So we are happy to be part of the developments going on here. My Lord, you recall that 2016, I came here and I renovated the classroom block. 5 classroom block, about 5.5 million naira then. And I also gave scholarship to 5 best students of the school. They went into the university last year, they are doing their first year now, they are in my scholarship, 5 girls. They're in their second year now, okay, they're going into the second year. Some are at University of Nigeria and Soka, University of Port Harcourt and other places. So education is the weapon to conquer poverty and the underdevelopment. Anything we can do to support the education, we will not fail to do that. I've just gone to the Senate for 4 months, and I assure you that even though we we are almost going into another election time. If I have the opportunity again, this school, I'll make sure that I continue to put some projects here to support them with what they have. In Mubendorf, when you were there, you know, the other time, we just laid the foundation last Sunday for the chapel I promised them. The rain fell on top of all of us, including you. So I saw the need to build a chapel there, and we started. Manano no mwende na azosa ya mjeba wa. Na yonle uwe mwende ya mwafura pundi uka ni kwa uwe dozi obodo. Mwende vana azola ni. Mwende kwa hige juwe eje, eba ina eje. Onye mwura ane buta kwa tepa kia vya kia kago. So let them support the church to develop our schools and do other things for the benefit of our children. So on that note, I'm very grateful to be here. This opportunity. Hillary really put so much reminder and said I will be here. So today I.
Can I argue with Zillow? And I present, is it the award to him now after giving us 500,000 naira cash? Or how many can I get away? I need to know about it. I'm going to go to the bar. Oh yes. Yes.